6. 4. 5. Yep, 6. So that gives room for the bottom of the base. Got one zombie over there at the distance. I'm running out of time. Well, if this doesn't work in time, I'm going to go ahead and split hay over to the other. Cops coming, so if this is not dry, I'm in a little bit of trouble. Should have just done one tower. Oh, let's focus on one. This one, I got the meter all the way up. Hopefully if I die, I go to the other base, so it's not such a bad deal, so let's go ahead and knock this off. Really running out of time. You guys get to see me count. And there, I'm out of frames, dang it. Check this out. Thank you. Let's pick. Mistakes were happening, gonna happen. That gives me enough to finish off of this. Gap of at least two. One, two. All right, guys, we're going to do a quick run inside. Oh, you want to make some more frames? This house because of the stuff up here I still want, though I have decreased a lot of stuff in here. Dang it, I can't do it. So we can't finish that. Well, I can do this. I was going to make the road that way, so this is going to go up here. Dang it, that's not going to help. That's all I want to do. Dang, they make this hard. Not dried yet, so I'm a little bit hard to do more than the corners. about to have to run. Someone's trying to drive. So I got the farm done. I got this started with this gate patch there to get in. To prettify this. And I'm going to run in a few minutes. So I'm going to cover this all. Except for right there. Of those. And we'll put one there later on. So there we go. Anybody can go in there. We got the corn going. And we got a beginning of a base over here that is not yet ready to survive. So, we'll pull those frames up. I'm leaving it wide for now. We'll take this one out, and then I will call this an episode. Wow, he took 2 shots. Well, guess what? We'll take the ammo, keep that, and we'll take the paper. Okay. I'm gonna go chest. And just for now. I should bust out like that one right there and put it right there. For now, we're just gonna put it right there. And I'm just throwing my stuff in here for crafting. Oops, getting back here. Torches. We need the wellness. Here and there. All right, we're gonna risk the rest. And we're gonna try and see if we can summon the horde that way. All right, so we're gonna play over there next time. And we got a beginning of a little top base and bottom base going. But we're gonna play the 21 day horde out here. Probably get totally wrecked. And then we'll go from there. So, that's going to be my above ground base. The one we'll play with hordes. During the day when I don't care about hordes, we are going to be playing underneath ground. Or, that's coming along. So I just need to make more rebar frames. And the tunnel, I'm probably not going to make any more rebar frames for, so we'll play with that here. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, mash the like button. If you see more, subscribe, and we'll see you on the flip side. Thanks for watching.